trailer up to Canada for the July vacations. And as David asked me one time, why did we take those vacations in the winter when it was so cold? Well, it was July in Canada, and it was cold. But you managed to make it anyway, so thank you for being there.
Well, I gotta say something about my trailer.
Here we go.
I don't know where you could take a 6-week trip and only spend $1,200. 10,000 miles. And only spend $1,200 for 6 weeks.
Oh, yeah. Great.
They pumped it, they cleaned your windows, they cleared your freaking tires, and checked your oil. And then said, thank you.